discover the hidden beauty of Dialogosaur. Over the years, world witnessed how Dialogosaur and its story stems our great hearts, from becoming the home of two of UNESCO's World Heritage Sites to having its capital, Digan, being included as of the Seven Wonders series of the world. If you want to get a glimpse of the Spanish colonial epoch, visit Cala y Corzalago. These cobblestone streets will make you feel like you enter a wormhole into the past. This home turned into museum is the former residence of previous Philippine president of Pedro Payon. As you walk around, you'll feel a sense of history. Ilocos has many vestiges of Spanish colonial times. One of them is the ancient Bantay Church. This attraction dates back to the 1590s and follows a neo-Gothic aesthetic. Welcome to Skyline, one of the most popular detours not only for Ilocos riders but also for those from nearby provinces. Experience and enjoy one of the most beautiful views in the upland of Ilocosur at Cancantuban Eco Park. This is the place to visit for learning about the creativity and craftsmanship of the locals. Here you see craftsmen making earthen jars the old-fashioned way with their hands and the traditional potter's wheel. And if you're looking to see exotic animals, check out Baluarte Zoo, a 100-hectare zoological park and resort complex. Here you can find leopards, Bengal tigers, white lions, camels, zebras, and ostrich. You'll find like you are in Africa here. Ilocos is not just a famous travel destination. It also gained popularity because of its delectable dishes, especially its version of Ilocos Empanada. After the day of exploring the region, and tonight by watching a light show, the plaza looks like any other during the day, but at night, it becomes magical. There are more amazing things to do in Ilocos, but we'll leave them for you to discover. Go up there and see it for yourself.